Do this before you book any hotel as a solo female traveller.
So you're going to go into booking.com, type your destination and your dates, and then obviously just choose whichever hotel you want to stay in. Then you're going to go down to the reviews, and then from here you are going to filter by solo traveller, and then you've got all reviews here left by solo travellers.
If you like this tip, give me a like.